The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2024's states where it will take the longest to pay off credit card debt. Alaska has the most debt, followed by the District of Columbia, Vermont, Colorado, and New Mexico. The states with the least debt are Utah, South Dakota, Nebraska, Pennsylvania, and West Virginia. The study was based on median credit card debt, the cost to pay it off, and the time until payoff. Full results can be found at wallethub.com.